Well, the lineup was clicking for him in this contest, and the man you see there was a major contributor. For that, he's the Topps player of the game.
Yeah, really a game to remember for him and everyone that witnessed it. He winds up belting 3 home runs, so he pretty much took this game into his own hands and decided to have a home run derby out there.